Ooh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel, maybe get a safety left. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.